Think you're having a bad day? Well, one koala couldn't catch a break at paradise this morning, getting hit by a car and then targeted by magpies.
A cuddly koala safely back on the ground after a delicate rescue mission. Just before 10:30 this morning, this little lady got into trouble on Darley Road at Paradise when some tradies stopped to help her cross the road.
However, she got clipped by a car as they were trying to do that, and then they've escorted her up a tree.
But even taking refuge at the top of the tree wasn't safe. She was swooped by a magpie to make matters worse. A dedicated crew quickly on scene using a cherry picker to pluck her to safety.
She looked quite okay. She was quite feisty, which can be a good or a bad thing. When they're injured, they can also be a little bit angry.
The operation forcing the closure of one lane of traffic, creating a bottleneck.
Looking at her initially, she doesn't seem badly injured. We can't see any obvious signs of anything, so we'll take her to the vet and have her fully assessed just to make sure that she is all good.
And hoping for a better day tomorrow. Caroline O'Day for 10 News First.